This is how you do a nozzle check on a Mimaki.
Set the table height so it's as high as possible. Put a piece of transparency on the lower right corner. Turn on the vacuum. Hit test. Hit enter. Nozzle recovery, set it to off. Hit enter. And it is going to do a nozzle check. And the end result is that you should have a series of nozzle checks. And if you bring over, you should be able to see the whites, the primer, and the CMYK colors.